was wondering why the hell it wasn't charging. I think this game cheated me. I had the horde too. I had it. Nope. did it.
Deacon St. John, this is Copeland. I just wanted to let you know that Peaceful Lake appreciates all that you're doing for us. You made a difference in a great many lives.
I bet. Yeah, why not? Let's fast travel. My brain just hurts trying to find that last horde. I was getting so frustrated because I couldn't find them.
Teague, how's it going, man?
How's it going, Manny?
What's up? Because
should have more stuff later. Yeah, I got good stuff in stock. Hey, you take good care of her.
And that.
Look me up if you need anything else.
Sure thing.
Hey, you stop by whenever you need something.
Deacon St. John.
Farewell.
Damon.
Good choice. Nice. Is that all you need? That'll last you. Anything else I can get for you? Come by any time. I'll be seeing you.
See you later. Is this part of Copeland? I don't think it is. Let me do that one, considering it's close.
Come on.
Nope.
I got a use for you. Fuel. Good.
Oh yeah. This part of Copeland, right? Yeah, it is.
God damn it.
Shut up.
I can always use this.
Actually, I need scraps. Oh. Wait, is this? Okay. Well then, I didn't know. Yeah, I'm just gonna back up. I did not expect to find a horde on the fucking road. Yeah. Oh shit. Look at all these weapons I'm getting. Yeah, I think I'm gonna fucking switch out this shotgun. Don't get me wrong, it's good on damage, but... it does eat up all the shotgun shells, like, pretty bad, so... let's go change that out.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Auto shotgun. With seemingly unlimited power, this weapon will make quick work of the enemy. All types. A literal barrel shotgun shell.
That all you need?
Yeah, I think so.
Nice. I'll fix that gun up for you. Nice and good. That'll last
you. Thank you. Yes, it will.
Anything else I can get for you?
Okay. Nope, that'll do.
I'll be seeing you.
I've seen everything you've done for the camp. A lot of folks alive today.
Camper's life, hey Manny.
I'll be here.
Alright, later.
Sorry, just wandering around.
I need berries for this. Crap.
See you around, Deke.
Later. Motherfucker! Actually, it's at 100%. Okay. Gotcha. Bitch. So, can we all agree that that one was the fastest one that I've ever found? Shooting shit.
doing up here?
Joint is distended an additional 100 millimeters.
Look at it, jaw. It's all stretched out of shape.
Yes, that's what I'm doing, Corporal. Looking at its jaw. Now, larynx is continuing to swell, now distending beyond its thyroidal median and lateral ligaments. Mutated tissue is...
It's waking up.
Damn it. Here, hold it down.
What the hell?
Administering another... Shit! Hold it down!
Bring a horde down on us.
We've been tracking and studying that subject for 3 months. Ugh, idiot!
I didn't have a choice.
Get out of my way.
Look on the bright side, female specimen F37. At least you don't have assholes poking at you anymore.
Yeah.
A Nero injector. Let's see if it still works.
Stamina.
Better living through chemistry.
Yep. Sure did.
That should be it. Mike say? He said that all these caves, they formed when lava flows, they hardened on the outside, but the lava still flowed like buried rivers? Yeah, right. Crazy old son of a bitch.
not sure why he does that, but I'm not gonna judge.
You get this. Done.
Whee! Should I? Yeah. I'm gonna switch out that automatic shotgun for a different weapon.
I know him. Let him in.
I wonder about the freaker sometimes, you know? Like...
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Anything.
Claire, you are looking fine today.
Good one. Yeah, good. Yep. Good choice. Okay. Good one. Yeah, good. Yep.
Yep.
Okay, then.
Alrighty, then.
Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Sure thing. Is it we or just you? Excuse me.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. These ones are the last two. Thank you.
deep breath.
Check this out.
coming.
At least I only got one more to go. Huh?